Hymen Lipman was a man just like no other. He invented the pencil with ability to rubber. In 1858 he decided to create